Here's Rodgers looking for Adams. And someone else instead. Who else but Randall Cobb, who's off to a great start and has the touchdown.